Hello and welcome to maybe the last episode of God of War. We're gonna be fighting the last sister, because I think we killed the other two just now. I think there's three sisters. Honestly, I'm not sure. That's probably the entrance. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to go into the thing and get the thing. Oh, well, an all-consuming struggle between the Titans and the Olympians rages on. A lone soul surveys the wake of carnage that surrounds him. The free traveler is heading to an unknown destiny. Okay. Still no. Okay. Here we go. Oh, she's big. That's just an image where they took the jaw and wobbled it up and down. That's not the actual 3D model. I guess we're fighting the last sister, and she's a big one! Please connect the controls to continue. Here we go. Here we go. He's dead. Oh boy. Really cool that you got to come back, by the way, in the other boss fight. I'm so sorry I didn't really talk about the other boss fight. I honestly didn't really know what to say about it. Really cool that, one, they're not dragging it out by having you fight them one by one as such. Two, like, I like that they decided to put in the ending of the first game. Cause that seems like, yeah, that would be like a good moment to try and kill Kratos. I agree, I'm in complete agreement. And it's just a nice little Easter egg for people who already played the first one, honestly. I wonder why they decided to drag this out by having extra fights. Oh Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Remember the loose ass Medusas you'd never liked? Here they are. There we go, Medusa's a dunk gone. Nope, there's one more. Two more. Oh, oops. Here we go. Gotta be big ones now. Every enemy type, come on. Surprised we haven't seen the summoners yet. Maybe it's because I'm playing on easy. Honestly, the puzzles are the hardest part of this game. The actual fights had some really, really challenging moments, especially that big Cerberus monster I had a lot of trouble with. But when it comes to, like, should I just upgrade something else? Nah. There we go. Let me remind you, even though I tried, I still haven't really been using the other weapon now, haven't I? Though they were more useful in this game than the Blade of Artemis in the first game. Honestly. Not a fan of the Satyrs. They have to be probably the hottest guys here. I don't know, I'm still proud of myself. I beat the bulk of the game on normal. And I am mostly just a Let's Player. I'm not a speedrunner or... If I played this on my own time, I promise you, I probably would have switched to easy as well. So I'm not trying to be dismissive about the game. That's not it at all. There's only so many hours in the day, man. And I want to actually see the ending. This side of the millennium. Alright. One more onto the breach. For old time's sake, I see. Let's Speaking of the other weapon, let's... let's give him a shot. Here we go. Here's the other weapons. I think God of War might actually turn into my favorite franchise. Not my favorite franchise, but it's gonna be pretty dang up there. This is a surprisingly good series. Again, like, in my normal group of friends, we kind of dismissed God of War as like, oh, it's just, it's a bro game, right? We're like, oh, it's like FIFA and NFL, and that's how we saw it, and that's also kind of their own fault, because that's kind of how they marketed it, in my opinion. In my not so humble opinion, they marketed it like, like a bro game. And I'm not a bro gamer. And by pro, I know my accent is weird, but I mean BRO. I haven't been able to connect any of these other, by the way, this guy is swinging fucking jawbones around, what the fuck? What monster did you get that from? Jeez. More guys. Alright. 15 minute fight scene. Alright, let's give this a shot.
Weaves the thread of life for every mortal god and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the fates, the source of their power, and use them.
Why
as
is she so?
To
why are the others
the
designed as small and sexy, and this one is designed as like big and fat? Oh. Well, that's one side. Ow! Oh, she must. This must feel freaky to her. Alright, well, we're going up there. Let's see. Let's get the yellow full up. Up we go. Is she gonna be more of a level than a boss? She's tall.
Never meant for mortal hands.
And why was it built in mortal sizes? I thought they primarily spent their time cutting over the ropes. Okay. Cut it out. How do I get up there? Get up there. Oh, I can just... No, that's a... there's a fence there. How do I get up there? Is this it? Oh! Well, that works. Let's go up. Or at least see what happens when we pull this. Oh, that did go up. Hey, lady. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea. I know I have to break that. How do I break those? Fuck off. You invisible health bar. How do I do this? There we go. Okay. Let go. There we go. Okay. Oh, jeez. Yes! Die? Is she dead? Boss patch free. I guess that was her. That was a weird boss. Again, that was more like a level, honestly. Huh. Did I remember turning the microphone back? Yes, I did. Good. I was about like, what about the microphone? All right. Okay. Why is this a level? I killed the last guy.
The power of the phage.
Oh, here we go. Okay, let's save the game. And go in. Instead of just
resides within these stopping here. Mirrors. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
I'm guessing my thread would be pretty easy to find. Or whatever. I have no clue. Okay. Maybe we should stop here. Okay. Thank you for watching this episode of Iron Plays. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you join next time for more shenanigans. Next time, maybe we'll be fighting Zeus. Until then, bye.